So what's up guys, I'm Matt from TechMesh and hope you are doing well. So today I'm going to show you that how you can export and import passwords in Google Chrome. Maybe you want to just export all of your saved Google Chrome password and import it to another browser or another password manager like LastPass, or maybe you already have a CSV file saved with all of your password and you just want to import it to your Google Chrome browser, but you don't know how you can do that. So don't worry, I'm here and let's get started, shall we? So at first, I will show you how you can export your saved password from Google Chrome. Okay, to export password from Chrome, open your Chrome browser first and then just click on this three dot icon and then select settings. So in settings, just click on passwords. So in passwords here, you will find all of your saved password and then just here, you will see a three dot icon. Just click on this three dot icon and then just click on export password and then just click on export password. So now here you need to put your PC's key or your PC's password. Okay, just type your Windows password here and then just click on OK. And then here you will find a CSV file. You just need to save it. Okay, so just click on save and your password will be exported as an CSV file. And I will also show you that how you can do the same with your Android or mobile phone. Just go to your Chrome browser and then just click on this three dot icon and then just go to settings and then here just click on password and then here just click on this three dot icon and then just click on export password. And then you need to put your password here or mobile password, mobile pin, and then you just need to click on export password and your password will be exported. Okay, you can save your password. So that's how you can export your password. And now I will show you that how you can import your password from Google Chrome. So you just need to come here again and then just click on this three dot icon and you won't find your import option here. So to import your password to Google Chrome, what you need to do is you need to just here click on another, open another tab and then just click on Chrome and then here you need to just type Chrome Flex. Okay, you need to just type this. I will also put it in the description below if you in case forgot it. And then here what you need to do is you need to search for password import. Okay, search for password import and you will find your password import here. So it is disabled. Okay, and in your case it could be like here, like it could be like default, and in default it is disabled, so you need to enable it. Just click on here and then click on enable. So then you need to just relaunch your Chrome browser again. So just click on relaunch and your Chrome browser will open again. So now what you need to do is just click on this three dot icon again and then click on settings, and in settings just go to passwords, and in passwords here just click on saved password and then just click on import. So now in import you need to select your CSV file, the file that you have saved earlier, or like the CSV file you have saved from Chrome or other browsers. So just click on the CSV file and then just click on open and then your password will be imported. So that's it guys, that's how you can export and import password in Google Chrome. So hope you like this video. If you do, then please hit the like button, it would encourage me a lot. And also let me know that if you like this video or not in the comment section below. And also subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Matt from TechMesh and I'm signing out.